Hi guys, and welcome back to another video. Today's video is going to be another styling one, and today we are going to be styling biker shorts. I feel like biker shorts are definitely something that is super trendy, especially in the springtime and the summertime. Nobody has time to be wearing long pants. Biker shorts are all the rage. You can wear them to the gym, you can wear them out, you can wear them for dinner, you can wear them for lunch, you can just wear them pretty much everywhere. So similar to my other styling videos, we're gonna pick out some items from my closet and put together quite a few outfits styling biker shorts. So if you would like to see the outfits that I come up with, well then just keep on watching. Okay, so for starters, we will begin with the outfit that I have on right now, and that is pairing biker shorts with a oversized button down. So I literally just went over to my husband's closet, picked out one of his button downs and put it on. And this is such a relaxed, chill way to style up your biker shorts for running errands or anything like that. So I've just paired it with this really cute bag that I got from Amazon not too long ago. Love it, and it's so cute. It gives me definitely like Bottega Veneta vibes, and I am completely obsessed. And since I'm calling this sort of just like an errands look, I've just paired them with these slides that I got from Pretty Little Thing, I believe it is, or Boohoo, one of those, but they're kind of just like everywhere. They're Yeezy dupes, and I love how they look. And this is the first way that I would definitely style biker shorts, always, always, always with an oversized top for a comfortable and super stylish look. You can definitely like throw on a pair of shades if it's sunny outside, go do your errands, run about your business, and you still look put together. So sticking to button downs, another way that you can style your biker shorts is with a crop button down. And this is actually a recent find. H&M came out with quite a few of them, and I absolutely love them because I thought they would look so good with high-waisted jeans, high-waisted pants, but also with biker shorts. I think this looks so cute. I've just paired it up with this really bright orange bag just to have a little pop of color. And then I've also just paired them with my dad's sandals that I got from the brand Ducie London, I believe, and they are super cute, super comfortable. But this is another way, definitely like cropped things, anything cropped. Since the biker shorts for the most part are high-waisted, I think something cropped, boxy, big on top will really complement the fitted form that is the biker shorts. So I think that it would be such a cute outfit. You can also always just pair it with a really cute crop top. So here I've just paired it with this gray top that I find so cute. I believe I got it at Forever 21 a few years ago, and it has been in my closet ever since. Absolutely love it. So I have this gray top and I have these navy biker shorts, and biker shorts definitely come in different lengths, so always just find the length that works for you. I have extremely long legs, so I've noticed that mid-thigh or a little higher suits my body type the best, and I absolutely love them. I always get them high-waisted because they just, you know, suck everything in, and I live for that. And I also just love how high-waisted looks on me. So that is preference, that is a choice, and they always just look so good with anything cropped. So like I mentioned, pairing it here with just a cute gray crop top, I have this pink bag that I got that I'm also obsessed with, and keeping it casual, I just paired them with some white flip-flops. And this once again is another look that you can just go out, run your summer errands, and you look cute, put together, athletic, stylish, and chic. Another easy way to style your biker shorts is definitely just wearing a sports bra, and that's probably the most functional way that you will wear your biker shorts going out for a walk, for a run, to the gym, whatever you want to do. Here I just have this sports bra that I got from Amazon, and I also just have a sweatshirt that I'm kind of wearing in this weird way, but it's so cozy. I actually wore this one time when I went on a hike where my arms were cold but my chest was hot, and it just worked. I absolutely love it. So I have that option of just also always just putting the sweatshirt over, so you can have that sweatshirt and biker short look. And then I always just have my fanny pack that I'll either put over the shoulder, sort of just like a crossbody, or around my waist. Pair that with some white sneakers or your running sneakers, and you have an entire sporty look. Moving on to the next outfit, we have sort of just like a statement t-shirt that you can wear with your biker shorts for a super comfortable look. I have this t-shirt that I bought from Zara, and sometimes I find it so hard to style it just because I feel like it's so busy. It has like these like figures on it and things like that, but I just found that this shirt was so cool. And actually looking for outfit ideas, I thought this would look so good together, and it really does. This is a great way for me to be able to wear this shirt. I'm telling you, I love these videos to share with you, but I get so much inspo with what I have in my closet that I love it. Like, this is definitely an outfit I will be re-wearing again. Since it has some orange, I thought it would be really cute to just pair it with really bright orange shoulder bags, and I've just paired it once again with those white flip-flops that are going to be a staple piece for the summertime. So this is a super fun, comfortable way for you to be able to style your biker shorts this summer. Next up, we have this super cute top that I've decided to pair with biker shorts, and this actually was part of a Shein set, and it comes with a really cute matching mini skirt, and I find that this looks so cute. So definitely just pairing biker shorts with like a dressier top would look amazing. I think it dresses up the biker shorts. You're still obviously casual because you do have, you know, shorts on. Just such a cute idea for a quick date night where you're still comfortable but you don't look super athletic. You just throw a really pretty top on, sort of just like a blouse or, you know, something that's just super girly, super cute. And I love the mix of just sporty with something dressy and beautiful and chic. I paired it with the same bag that I had earlier as a crossbody. I would just wear it as a clutch, and I would just pair some nude heels on to just sort of dress this up. And this for me would definitely be more of like a date night on vacation, just because that's typically where I would feel more comfortable like wearing things like this. But I find that it just looks so pretty, so flattering, and once again, you're styling biker shorts, which is something that you can wear with pretty much everything, and you're dressing it up. So this is the other outfit idea. So here we have the last look for the video, and it is going to be once again with a crop top, but also with a crop denim jacket. This is from H&M, and I feel like they nailed it with this. I love it so much. It's been such a struggle for me to find a denim jean jacket that I like, and I figured it out. It's the length, because this is cropped, and I find that it fits so well with everything else that I have in my closet. I got it in black, white, and I think they had it in like a sage green color as well. I absolutely love it. It's like frayed in the bottom. It's just, I think it looks so good, and I just love the oversized sort of just like boxy feel with something so fitted like the biker shorts. So here, like I said, I just have a tank top. Any tank top works, crop tank top, biker shorts, oversized denim jacket. I paired it with this cute nude bag that I wore earlier, and some slip-on sneakers, and honey, we have a look. So that pretty much wraps up today's video. I hope you found it useful. I hope you found it inspirational. I know I did. Always make sure that when you're wearing your biker shorts, you either pair with something cropped, oversized, boxy, and add some accessories that bring in that feminine touch. Because biker shorts are definitely more on the sportier side, do not be afraid to combine other styles. Go for feminine tops, oversized tops, pair heels, sneakers, sandals. Outfit possibilities with biker shorts are honestly unmatched. I hope you guys have an amazing day. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like the video, and I will catch you in the next one. Bye.